Hi there. Good morning. How are you? Very good. So, I have your letter here. Your appointment letter. It says that you're here for a basic head examination. Yes. Okay. Well, all that consists of is I'll be checking your ears, your eyes, your skin, having a feel around your cranium. Around the jaw area, and that's basically it. Do you have any questions? Okay then, has there been any issues or anything that I should be aware of? Okay, just slight headaches then. Okay, no problem. So, I think we'll begin and I will start with your eyes. So, if you could look directly into the torch, please. Thank you. That's you wear glasses. It might be worth going for an eye test. Okay. So, the next thing I want to do is, I just want to take a look at the whole of your face, okay? It's basically, I'll be doing it in segments like face mapping. Have you heard of face mapping? Okay, great. Certain parts of your face and your skin can tell me what's going on side as well, so. Okay. Right then, let's begin. Right. Okay. I'm just gonna have a good look around your face, okay? Just lift your head up, tilt your head up, please, so I can look around your chin area. ears are very clean and clear. Okay. Now then, the last thing that I want to do is I just want to feel around your cranium, okay, and your scalp and that sort of thing. So if you could sit really still for me, please. Okay. You've had no problems. Seems great there as well. So the last little test I want to do is I just want to take a nose swab, okay, and then I'm going to pop it in some solution, and it obviously it'll give me some results to say if there's anything going on that we should know about.